Hey, Little Miss, before we get started, let's hand over to your pledge.
Hi, LMMS, it's Megan here with your school news for today. Today is day one, Wednesday, February 8th, and these are student announcements. Congratulations to the following 6th grade iReady Students of the Week. These students should be proud of their success in moving their way up the math ladder and sharpening those math skills for success in the future. Keep up the great work. Keep up the great work on those homeroom doors. Friday should be a lot of fun. Please check out the Builders Club link on Mrs. Shingler's website or the sheet posted outside room 521 for upcoming meeting dates. The next meeting is next Tuesday, February 14th on Valentine's Day. There will be Valentine fun and continued work on the golf course and other projects. Boys Volleyball Open Gyms will run February 24th and 27th and March 1st and 3rd from 2:45 to 4:45. Tryouts start March 6th at 2:45. For open gym permission slips and PIAA physical forms, see Ms. Blos in room 410 during homeroom or 9th period. Author Jordan Sonnenblick is coming to our school in March. Don't forget to see Mrs. Boris ASAP if you want to order any of his books to be signed. Stop down to the library and grab a logic puzzle. Solve the puzzle correctly and get a prize. New puzzles are being offered on a regular basis. If your Chromebook is acting up for any reason, please remember to take it to the library during homeroom or 9th period to get some help, not during 1st period. Thank you. Today's lunch is lasagna roll-ups. Now on over to your world news.
Hey, LMS. It's Gio here for your world news for today. California man builds solar-powered trike with stuff in his garage and is cashing on. Millicent Butler's invention uses two batteries and a small electric motor gathered up in a normal plastic storage bin to power three bicycle wheels and is allowing his family to save money on $5 per gallon gasoline.
That's a lot!
I mean, yeah, that would be a lot. In December, Butler was hoping to drive the Ducky, as it's called, downtown to City Hall and hopefully show off his newly patented device. The name comes from his wife, who did everything perfect in Milton's eyes. Currently, Mr. Butler is in the funding of and development phase for looking for investors who are committed to creating a better world. Well, that's all for your world news.
And all for your torture.
Now, let's head on over to Jazzy with your weather update.
Hey, LMMS, it's Jazzy here bringing you your weather for the day. Today's high is 47 with a low of 29. Tomorrow's high is 49 with a low of 44. Did you know that the Eagles Stadium once had a courtroom? Veterans Stadium, where the Philadelphia Eagles once played, had a stadium, courtroom, and jail to handle the team's notoriously rowdy fans. However, one of the judges for said courtroom reported that 95% of the quote-unquote inmates were not from the actual city itself. Well, you know, that's it for me. Now let's head on over to Jocelyn with your sports news update for the day.
Good morning, LMMS. It's Jossie here, back with your sports news for this morning. Tom Brady officially announced his retirement as of February 1st. "For me," Brady said, "I know in my heart how I feel. I put it out on the field for 23 years, and I'm super proud of what's been accomplished. I've loved my time in football. It's an absolute incredible love of my life. It's hard to make decisions like that, but it's certainly the right time." After the retirement announcement, he then said that he will not be starting with his new job at Fox News as a sports reporter until the fall of 2024. He states that he feels good about this time gap, for he will have time to become great at what he is looking forward to doing. That's it for me. Now let's head over to your entertainment news.
Hey, LMMS, it's Aaron here bringing you your entertainment news for this morning. The famous dance instructor, Abby Lee Miller, announced that she'll be selling her dance studio in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. She made the announcement last month saying that she will miss all the memories that are made in that studio. The studio has been her prime success as it is what has launched her career in Hollywood. However, ever since her move to LA, there wasn't much use of the Pittsburgh studio anymore. She's had the studio since 1993 and is now selling it for $300,000. So, LMMS, what do you think about this? Have you watched Dance Moms? Well, that's all for me, and I'll head on over to your daily segment.
Who in LMMS do you think has the best sense of style?
Mrs. Buck.
Great answer. Okay, I'm here with
Mrs. Buck.
Mrs. Buck, how do you feel that Ms. Hodrick said that you were the teacher in LMMS with the best sense of style?
I was actually really surprised. I didn't even know because that day we didn't get to watch the whole episode and then two of my students told me. So I emailed her and I was like, thanks for the compliment. It was really nice.
Okay, so Mrs. Buck, what teacher here at LMMS do you think has the best social media presence?
I'm going to go with Mrs. Blows.
Okay, I'm here with
Ms. Blows.
Ms. Blows, how do you feel that you were nominated as the teacher with the best social media presence?
I would say that I'm flattered. I really like keeping in touch with my former students and my friends who I don't see very often. So I think that's a good nomination. Thanks.
All right. So which teacher at LMMS do you think has the nicest classroom?
I don't get into a lot of the classrooms upstairs, but of the classrooms on the sixth grade floor that I'm really familiar with, I think Mrs. Krause did a really nice job decorating her classroom with all of her Harry Potter things, and she took a lot of time to set up her classroom when she came back this year.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, so next I'm here with
Mrs. Krause.
Mrs. Krause, how do you feel that Ms. Blow said that you were the teacher at LMMS with the best classroom?
Oh, I love it. I spent a lot of time. My favorite is obviously all my Harry Potter decor.
Yes. Okay, so Ms. Krause, who at LMMS do you think would be the last teacher in the parking lot?
To leave? I'm going to say Mrs. Desi.
All right, thank you.
She spent a lot of time here.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.
That's all for Buzz TV. Have a nice day, LMMS.